In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. And he made a garden, and Adam and Eve. And Adam and Eve were given two trees, the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, and the tree of life. They never even ate of the tree of life, because the serpent deceived them, and they ate of that fruit. And then when they ate of that fruit, all of a sudden, they couldn't hear from God anymore, because they had eaten of that fruit, and they were kicked out of the garden. And then there was the Ten Commandments. And the Ten Commandments, they came around and they tried to wash people clean by being like, keep these rules and it'll get rid of the red. But it just didn't work because people would like, they'd mess up. And Moses and all of them, they killed all the prophets. And then God from heaven, he brought his son, Jesus. And as Jesus came, and he lived right among the people. So even though the people, there's like tax collectors and sinners, he just like hung out with them. Because God came down from heaven. And then, Jesus, he died for us. So he who knew no sin became sin for us, so that we could be made right with God. And Jesus, he took our sin, and the penalty of sin is death. That's like getting eaten. But then he rose again. And sometimes we feel, well, this is Jesus raising again, but sometimes we feel like we're not good enough for God. Like this is God, and here's bad light, and that we repel because we can't really fit in. We feel like we're only good for hell. I don't know if that's a very good demonstration. But really, God, he came down from heaven as Jesus. And he loves us. That's why he came, he died. And then he takes us. We're like this. Boom. Then we're better because he loves us. And then we can go to heaven. I hope that helps.